where this is going. Maik loves the people of Skyrim. Many interesting things they say to each other. Maik does not understand what is so impressive about shouting. Maik can shout whenever he wants. Maik is tired now. Go bother somebody else.
We are Lord Boethius faithful. Have you come to test your mettle? We are forged by Boethius' example. We carve our will upon the world through our tongues and our blade. You are nothing. An empty vapor. The Lord of plots. Deceiver of nations. Names mean nothing to our Lord. She only cares for those who... If you desire a glimpse, first, next, then, if your will is strong enough, it will stir that remains to be seen.
That's the best you can do!
If it is so, and if Boethia appears, then we will welcome you as one of
you
us.
You can't beat me!
If you wish to gain Boethia's attention, you must slay a thrall upon her tribe.
Is that your best, huh?
I've got your back. Let's get going, then. A well-placed word or a well-placed dagger, both can achieve equal purposes. Well-placed word or a well-placed dagger. Though we live in shadow, we carve indelible signs of our passing into the world. Though we live in shadow, we carve indelible signs of our passing into the world.
If you wish to gain Boethia's attention, you must slay a call upon her shrine.
I've been hunting and fishing in these parts for years.
It's not like my poaching is hurting anyone.
There's enough.
The Jarl
need
can
something?
Hardly eat every deer now, can he?
Good day.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
I've been hunting and fishing in these parts for years.
Most of my... It's late, Outlander. Come back in the morning if you need to spend coin. My brother keeps trying to spin these fantasies to me about my aunts and our father.
The great stronghold of Narzalbur. How about a test? Your muscle against mine. This will be good training. Let's go. Come on. You're mine.
Stand up while you can.